Hi everyone, so this is continuing from my last video, and today I am going to be doing braids on my really short hair. This is how, you know, my hair ends up. But yes, I believe I have a, end result, but yeah. So I'm basically going to be showing, like, you know, each braid that I did, and then I will be showing, keep watching to the end. I will show you how I actually braid it and get it on my head, my little trick or secret or whatever. So at this point, I'm halfway done, and I was contemplating, like, if I was even gonna like it, should I just stop, whatever. I don't know why, because I ended up really liking my hair, but yeah. So this is where I show you basically a little tut of how I actually am able to braid. My hair is so freaking short, but yes, I should put the clip in the beginning where it's like, get the hair from when you start braiding, I show you, and then, you know, this part, you make sure it stays on by putting extra glue. So yeah. Now this is the part where I show you exactly how I'm braiding it. I hope you guys can, see, but my hair is, you know, really short, so cut this. I guess you can kind of see it this part when it, gets into like a straight back. Then I show you how to add hair onto the ends, like how I have it. Didn't show you how I did the beads, so I'm sorry. I kept majority, or tried to keep majority everything in real time, because I, you know, try to show you the reality of things when it comes to braiding and stuff. But yes. Yes, that is pretty much the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Show me some love. I'll show the bag. Gritty. And don't excuse my nails. And yes, stay tuned for my next video. This is how my hair came out. I ended up doing a braid, putting some beads, a little lipstick back here. This is a few, probably like a week old, I won't lie. But yeah, I got the baby, he is out, you know, whatever. But yes, thank you guys so much, and yeah.